Okay, that's more than enough. I propose that we end all this bullshit. Yeah. By, by financing each other out of homelessness, buying out the real estate from under the banks legally, and telling the government you are not the fucking government. You're only the administration of the people's money. Buy your government out. Okay? Everybody gets a home. Nobody has a landlord. You can exchange the home anywhere in the world. So you tell every government of the world, you are not the government. You are the administration of the people's money. How hard can that be? Are we idiots? See, the poor philosophers can't even agree. They only say, you're full of shit. No, you're full of shit. You're full of shit. You're full of shit.
Hey, really quickly, guys.
Have any hard ones?
Point of clarification.
Point of clarification. There's no hard blocks. We've reached consensus. Congratulations. Do we have any more individual announcements that we'd like to?